Hello and welcome to Initial Solution. In this video, I will show you how to stop AnyDesk access. So let's have a look now. If you are the one being accessed or you are the client, you can simply close the AnyDesk application or window to terminate the session. Remember, both parties have control over the AnyDesk session. If you are the one accessing a remote device, closing the AnyDesk window or terminating the session from your end will stop the access. If you are the one being accessed, closing AnyDesk will prevent further remote control. So that's it. Hope you found this tutorial helpful. Stay tuned for more helpful tutorials. This video is sponsored by Xirosoft. Xirosoft offers graphic design, UI, UX design, digital marketing, and web development. Elevate your brand with Xirosoft today. For more details, check the description box.